Hi, my name is Nur Adina Umar Arbind Akmal. I'm 15 years old. I'm from Sekolah Menengah Sains Tamamui. And our topic for today is role model. Okay, do you guys know what is role model? Okay, for me, role model is someone who influence you to be like them. And role model usually have a good behavior and give inspiration in our life. They also show us how to live with integrity, optimism, determination, hope, and compassion. The reason why we admire people or inspire by people is because people act as our mirror. What we see in them, what we're amazed by is what we secretly want to be. So I'm pretty sure that all of you have your oral model. And yes, I'm human too and I have it too. So today I want to introduce you guys someone who has been inspiring me a lot and motivating me. She is Kaisha Faizan. A little background about her. She is 26 years old, female pilot for Mas Airline. She was born on 14 October 1994 in Subanjaya, Selangor. 26 years old, she is quite young, right? At the age of 15, she already admired the beauty of flying since her first flight to Zurich, Switzerland. So no wonder she achieved the goal to be a pilot. The determination is so admirable. In addition, she is a huge fan of the Real Madrid Socrates, a girl who likes football. Quite rare, right? Okay, let's get it. Since I was in primary school, I daydream a lot about being pilot. Until today, I motivate myself to further my study in aviation as Kaisha Faizan influenced me. The way she balanced her daily life with those competitors really inspired me to be an organized person. As she shared on her tweet, the way you spend your time defines who you are. She is beauty with brain person and very talented. Did you know she once went viral on 2019 when a 50 seconds clip of her singing a song sweetly in the cockpit? Oh, to be like her one day is hard to see people living my dream. Even though the aviation industry is now in a critical situation due to the pandemic COVID-19, I'm sure that one day this industry will thrive again. Lastly, I hope all the crews and everyone that involved in this big industry got their chance to continue serving us with all the good service.